In this video, I'm going to be going over how to get a free.com domain name from iPage step by step. I'll also be providing you with an iPage web hosting discount that will get you up to 75% off iPage hosting plus a free.com domain name. Let's get started with the iPage free.com domain name tutorial. The first thing you want to do to get a free.com domain name from iPage is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to iPage and so you can take advantage of getting up to 75% off plus a free domain name. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from iPage at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome iPage discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the iPage homepage. Click the Get Started button. You'll now be on the domain page where you can choose a free.com domain name. I do want to note, to get a free domain name from iPage, you have to purchase a hosting plan with iPage. You can get iPage hosting for as low as $1.99 a month. You'll see over to the right under your cart section, the save 75%. You'll see 3 years being selected. Click this and you can also choose a 2-year term over a 1-year term. You'll get the greatest discount for the 3-year term. You'll get iPage hosting for $1.99 a month. If you go with the 2-year term, you'll get hosting for $2.49 a month. If you choose the 1-year term, you'll get iPage web hosting for $2.99 a month. Choose a term you like to go with. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose the 12-month term. Now, let's choose a free.com domain name. Once you type in a domain name that you want for free, you'll be on a page saying if it is available or not. Under the domain section, you'll see Add Domain Privacy Plus Protection being selected. This is an extra add-on that is completely optional. I highly recommend going with the domain privacy, as this will protect your personal information from the public and can protect you from getting lots of spam and telemarketers reaching out to you via email and phone to sell you their services. When a domain name is registered, it is required, regardless of the company you go with, that your personal information be included in the public whois database. By choosing Domain Privacy Plus Protection, instead of your information showing, it'll show iPage's information protecting you. Over to the right under your cart section, you will see the free.com domain name showing in the Domain Privacy Plus Protection if you decide to choose this. Click the Continue to Add-ons button. We will now be on the iPage add-ons page where you can select any add-ons you'd like to go with. All these add-ons are completely optional and you can even add these at a later time in the iPage dashboard. You'll get a cheaper price for them now if you get them when you initially buy your iPage web hosting. Just something to keep in mind. After you choose any add-ons you want, click the Continue to Billing button over on the right. You'll now be on the Billing and Payment Information page. You want to enter your billing information and then enter your payment information. You can also make a payment via PayPal if you'd prefer. Click the Buy Now button. You have now successfully purchased iPage web hosting along with getting a free.com domain name. iPage will now email you your receipt along with login details so you can log into the iPage dashboard and you can continue creating your site with your free domain name. That is my iPage free.com domain name tutorial on how to get a free domain name from iPage. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.